Alright, so I got two packages from Amazon today. And I'm gonna go ahead and open them up. So these are the movies, or TV shows I have, and first up I have the Save Collection of Galaxy Railways and Bottle Monsters Season 1. I had ordered these at the same time, and for some reason they were shipped a week apart from each other, but this one just came in the mail. Like a few seconds before I made this video, so I'm finally glad to have all these. Looks like there was some damage on the shipping here, but oh well. I'm just glad they have finally arrived. Also for movies, I purchased a few VHS tapes. I have Cinderella, and I bought this while it was still sealed, but I opened it, as you can see. And I also got Bambi, the Walt Disney Masterpiece Collection, or video. So that's all for VHS tapes. I also went ahead and purchased a few comics and manga. Start with manga here. I have One Piece, volumes 4, 5, and 6, the Omnibus Edition, and I'm currently about a quarter way through it, maybe a little bit less than, and so far so good. I can't go wrong with One Piece. Also, I have here a Japanese manga. Looks like it's missing its slip cover, but oh well. I bought it for 69 cents at a thrift store, so I thought, what the heck, I'll get it. And it looks like it's a shoujo manga. So those should be interesting. And for the comics, I have Captain Carrot in the Final Arc. I've never actually read this series before, but it does look pretty good. Can show you guys a little bit more. I still have not read this series yet because I'm in the middle of reading One Piece. So, and I bought, of course, some Sonic the Hedgehog. I have the Tails mini series, Sonic Universe. So part 1, part 4, part 2, part 3, and part 4. And I had already, I read this like the first day I bought it, and I actually really enjoyed it. So, yeah, that's all the things I've purchased over the last 2 weeks. So I got a chance to watch All Our Monsters before I shot this part of the video. And gotta say it was a pretty decent release. It was actually even better than what I remembered it to be back in the 90s. So anyway, that's all I watched and really have been doing for this weekend. So yeah, and I had to actually return the Galaxy Railways box because it got pretty damaged, so I'm gonna return it and get another one. So hopefully that will come in by next weekend with a better copy. I guess that's gonna be all for this video, and apologies for the lateness of this one, but yeah, I guess I'll talk to you guys later.